stomach hurts.
Hang in there, Sherry. Her forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate.
William, I'll never forgive you for that.
Wait!
I've just prepared a sample of the G-Virus. And this time, no one will take it from me. This is the most significant piece of research my husband has ever left in my hands.
Stop it! Sherry's in serious trouble. William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling when they'll pupate. And if that happens, then Sherry won't...
What?
William. William, you're alive.
Warning. Warning. The self-destruct system has been activated. Each train compartment will detonate sequentially. Repeat. Each train compartment will detonate sequentially.
Claire! Stop the train!
I can't! The door to the control room is locked!
What?
Claire? What is this, Dayback?
So, it's finally over. Sherry, you look terrible.
No worse than you, Claire.
Come on, time to leave.
Now? What's wrong? Is something following us?
We have to go. We don't have any time to waste.
Go? Where?
Hey, it's up to us to take out Umbrella.